Hi everybody, welcome to another episode of Exploring Photography right here on Adorama TV. I'm Mark Wallace with a really quick Lightroom tip. Now a lot of people love sharing their photos on social media, but recently somebody sent me a question on Facebook and said, hey, I like to geotag my photos and I know a lot of other people do. How can we make sure that our location information isn't being shared with the world? Now this is a really good question because I know a lot of people like to geotag their photos so they know exactly where those photos have been taken, especially if you're on vacation or going on a photo walk, something like that. You want to be able to look in the map module and see exactly where all those photos are. But when you do that and then you share those photos on social media, you don't necessarily want people to know where you work or where you live or where you take your kids to play at the park or where the dog park is, you take your dogs, etc. You want that stuff to be private. Now, when you export your photos, you can always go in and uncheck that little box that says remove location info, or actually check that. So that makes sure that when you export, none of that location info is shared. But wouldn't it be nice if you could set up Lightroom and tell Lightroom exactly where you work and where you live and where you play and say, hey, don't share any of that with the world, remove that information. Well, luckily, Adobe thought of that and it's really easy to do. So let me show you how. In Lightroom, I'll go over here to the map module, and for the sake of argument, I'm going to pretend like I live in Wetzlar, Germany, because I don't want you to know where my house is. It's not in Wetzlar, but let's pretend it is. So here's some pictures I took in Wetzlar, and you can see that I've got some stuff that I've taken here downtown. Now, what I'd like to do is tell Lightroom that this is a private location. It's very simple. I just go over here to the left-hand side to saved locations, and I'll click on this little plus right here. And as soon as I do that, it asks me for a location name. So I can go in here and I'll say, this is my home. You can call this whatever, home, work, park, etc. And then what we'll do is we'll make this about, half a mile, something like that, or 3/10 of a mile. And then the important thing is to click private. When you click private, what that is going to do, it's going to tell Lightroom to make sure anything inside of this location is private and all of the location information will be removed from the metadata when it's exported every single time automatically. So once you have that done, click create and now you've got this location. You can take this side of the circle here, you can make that smaller, you can make it larger. You can click the center of the circle, you can move that around. If you right click on the center of the circle, you can change the location option. So maybe it's not private or you want to rename it, etc. And it's just that simple. Now the nice thing is you can set up multiple locations. So you can set up home and work and maybe your friend's house, the school you go to, etc. And anytime you export your data, that information, that location information will be automatically removed. And so you don't have to worry about your security and your privacy, and it's all built in. Well, that was a really quick tip, and I hope that you enjoyed it. If you want more quick tips, I want to introduce you to something on Adorama TV that I think is absolutely wonderful. It is 2-Minute Tips with David Bergman. It's a brand new show that gives very, very quick, short, to the point, 2-Minute Tips. And there's also another show on Adorama TV I think is pretty spectacular. It's called Breathe Your Passion. It's by my friend Vanessa Joy. I hope you'll check out those two brand new shows. They are really wonderful. Now, don't forget to subscribe to Adorama TV. That way you don't miss a single episode. And then also check out the Adorama Learning Center, where you can see all of the past episodes about everything that we've taught, especially things like Lightroom tips on how to add location information and export photos and watermark and all of that kind of stuff. And you'll also see all of the new shows as well. Thank you so much for joining me, and I will see you again next time.